Harden to Howard.
See, and I like that, getting James Harden and Dwight Howard in pick and roll together, where you're not going to one or the other, but you're putting your two best players in actions where the defense will decide where the ball's going.